So welcome in Crécier, Domaine Nicolas Ridin. It's not too warm, so good weather to drink a glass of wine, and especially Pinot Noir.
I agree.
Enjoy it.
Santé.
Santé. Cheers. The grapes are from Chasselas. We're bottling in January, and it's very fresh wine, so it's very typical from Neuchâtel. So just enjoy the wine. Don't think about the smell or the taste. Just enjoy it. You could keep it in the cellar for a long time, longer than the other wines, because you know the yeast, it keeps you the wine more fresh. You don't have any oxidation after. So normally we drink during the year, but you could keep just one bottle for 10, 20 years and just taste. It's good. So Oeil de Perdrix 2017. So as you see, it's a rosé from only Pinot Noir. So when we do the harvest, we put in a tank during 24 hours, do the not the fermentation, but the skin contact, and after we press and do the vinification like as a white wine. But the skin contact 24 hours gives the color, and you have a very strong palate, and the nose is very interesting. Berries, very fresh, not a lot of acidity. It's more a rosé you could drink with veal or something like that, or vegetables. It's very nice, and it's very famous also in Neuchâtel. The Pinot Noir Unwooded 2017 too, very fresh now. It's young, but very fruity. It's very typical of the Pinot Noir. You could smell and taste it. It's it's very the typicity of Pinot Noir in this the character of the Neuchâtel Pinot Noir. 2015, very good vintage. So we let a year in French barrels, French oak, and after bottling, we let a year in the bottle before we sell. And it's totally different than the Pinot Noir. It's more powerful.